got some drivers. Yeah, looks like we do. Do we need somebody in the back corner? All right, drivers. This is it. Focus, concentrate. Less than five for your start. Matt gets a little in the breathing room while the other three are packing it up there. Yeah, he's into the second spot with the other two behind him. Close their contention for third place. Matt with 12-3, 13-4, Chad, Anthony 13-8, 16-5 to Ryan as the whole team. Race leader is down there, black tail out there. Associated by the way, the way it is. Body is the orange buggy. And hot pursuit is the black buggy behind him for 30. And the flaming orange nose, silver, and gray buggy. Looking over, watch whatever that is down there. There we go. Matt with 12-4, 13-4, Chad, Anthony 12-8, and 13-1 for 50. Anthony wins the second. Matt on 35, predicted pace at the end of this, 32 pace for Anthony, Chad 31 pace.
Chad,
you don't turn 12 in the third place. being equal away, first and second. Please rectify the situation. We'll be here in second place doing maneuvers. It was very nice to have those records out back there.
To the left.
She's here for a trail as well. Can I see the way?
Next, we are going to take the 34 pace, Anthony. That's going to take 30 pace for the Ryan Shad. Pace, about maybe 45 remaining on the clock. Anthony tries to open up that gap between him and the soon-to-be lapping leader. Oh! Down here on Super. And that's clear. Go-go Gadget Bachman saves the day. Watch coming off the back straight. There you go. Control 4, into control 6, 32 lines tab, 31. 1 minute left. Burden. The use of it. But you're not getting another minute. We decide a prize. Once again, the boys just can't stay away from each other. I don't want to hear all of them. They're on the track together. 11:61 for a new pass lap for Matt. Pass lap. This one won't be. That's a zero. Good job, Matt. Come on, Anthony. Two more things. There's Brian, Emily, Chad, all orange yet to finish. All orange is not finished race. However, Matt, 33.